I'm Philippe. I'm French. Born in Paris. That's a very good question. In fact, when I was 17 years old, coming from a modest background, what I thought is, what do I need to do in order to progress? I decided to start touching real life. And so at the same time that I was going to university, I started working. So I managed both in parallel and decided to be an economist. And from an economist, today I have the privilege of being a banker and being the CEO of BNP Paribas in Malaysia, BNP Paribas being the largest Eurozone bank. Learning, learning, and learning. I'm learning since day one, and I hope that until my last day in a professional position, I'll keep on learning. The day I stop learning, that day I will go fishing. I will not be anymore a CEO or whatever. First of all, I would say don't doubt. Because I must tell you that when I was 17, I had more doubts than certainties. So doubts, I think, is good. It's positive because it can be the kind of fuel, the kind of adrenaline you need in order to grow yourself. Banking is going to be anything but what you know today. I have a son, a little bit older than you guys. He doesn't know what is a banker except his father. He's never seen a banker and he'll never see one. For him, banking is his mobile, his computer, and his tablet. At the end of the day, what is banking? So, will we need bankers? Probably different type of bankers. Technology is going to be driving the banking industry, but also agility. Key few principles. First, be ethical. Do the right thing. Do the things which are right. Do things that every day when you're going to look at yourself in the mirror, whether you shave or you put makeup, you accept the face you see in front of you. That's the first base, first pillar. Second, respect. Always respect people surrounding you. From the driver to the CEO. Respect is something which is going to drive the respect that you will gain and which will help you building together, which is the third point, with teams. Don't be alone. Be a team player, and hopefully one day you'll be a team builder. At the end of the day, I think that the smartest guy on earth alone will not achieve what an average guy will achieve with smart people surrounding him.